Hi, this is Dr. Rody Riman from our dental group in Beverly Hills. We are going to do an implant in site number 30. It had a big infection and part of the buccal plate was missing. I want to make sure we have enough bone for the implant that we will be placing in site number 30. So I will be placing membrane and bone. We just finished placing a membrane and a bone graft, followed by sutures. How do you feel?